All right, we're gonna do a magic trick for you. Do you like card tricks?
Yes.
All right, excellent. So then I guess I'll just do a rope trick for you. Okay, we'll just do that instead. All right, so we have three ropes, and they're all different sizes. This is the professor's nightmare, and here's why. I once walked into a lab of her professor. I saw three ropes. I wanted to show the professor there was a little magic in the world, so I told the professor, I'm gonna take one small rope and place it in my hand, follow it by a medium rope, and then at long last, a long rope, you get it long last. I told the professor, now you're a logical man, so your logic says if all the ends of the ropes were to touch, they'd all be the same size. He says, that's correct. I said, let's bring your theory into practice, small to the top, medium, and then the long rope. I said, look, professor, all the ends of the ropes touch. Does that make them all the same size? He said, no, that's illogical because of the loop sizes. I said, oh, I forgot to say abracadabra, and I changed them all into one length. I further showed him that there was one, and there was two, and finally three ropes all the same size. I wrapped them up, said hocus pocus, and just like that, the professor has had nightmares for weeks. Thank you very much.